In this video, we will talk about pulse width modulation. PWM signal is a square wave signal which has a high frequency, that is 1 kHz. PWM is a technique by which the width of the pulse is varied. It is done while keeping the frequency of wave constant. PWM signal consists of two main properties that define its behavior. They are duty cycle and frequency. To calculate duty cycle, the formula is shown here. T on is equal to duration of time when signal is high. T off is equal to duration of time when signal is low. Time period is sum of on time and off time of PWM. Frequency determines how fast the PWM completes a cycle. How fast it switches from high to low states. We will perform experiment by varying duty cycle. This will control brightness of LED. Arduino Uno has 6 PWM channels. They are pins 3, 5, 6, 9, 10, 11. For this experiment, we will require Arduino Uno, breadboard, 1 kilo ohm resistor, LED, and jumper wires. So let's start the experiment. The summer's calling.
The summer's calling. If the kingdom is overthrown, meet me at the cornerstone. I know that I can't be without you. This bond is solid gold. We're a diamond and an emerald. It took me forever to find you. 'Cause when it's all over, the love that you give will be there to guide you.
You can see the brightness of LED is increasing.